I mean, it's awesome always, you know, just being able to get back to the community. And, you know, obviously this hits home for me. You know, my little sister spent a lot of time in the hospital. And so, you know, whenever I'm able to get back and come around and spend time, it's always, you know, a really empowering feeling.